I'm up for blood.
Hey guys, how you doing? This is your girl Tasha. I'm just coming to you with another video. Now this is not a review because I have not seen this movie yet, but I want to get the information out there. You guys, there's this new Christian movie called Blessed and Cursed, and I think it was written and produced and probably directed by Diedrich Haddon. If you don't know who he is, look up some of his music. He's really good. Okay, so let's just get into it. This movie stars Diedrich Haddon and his wife Demita. Also, you have Karen Clark Sheard who is in this. You have Kiki Sheard who is in this. Shirley Ralph is in this movie. Drew Sidora, which, time out. Drew Sidora, I didn't know was a real person. Like, when I saw her on The Game, I thought she was just a character. And then, like, after The Game went off, I found out that Drew Sidora is a real person. She really is a singer. Okay, anyway, back to it. But yeah, she's in the movie. Dr. Bobby Jones is in the movie. Molly Music is in the movie. And if you don't know who Molly Music is, get your tail on a computer and look him up. That homeboy is good. I-Rock Williams is in this, as well as Jarrell Quinn from 2103. And there's some other appearances by, like, I saw Rance Allen is in the movie, and it looks like it's gonna be a pretty good movie. Now, it didn't come out in theaters, so I can't tell you which theater to go to and watch this. You gotta go and get it on DVD. It came straight to DVD, and not all movies that go straight to DVD are bad. Okay, Preacher's Kid should have went straight to DVD. That was a hot. Did y'all see Preacher's Kid? Oh my, that is the first movie that has ever ripped out. That movie made me mad. If y'all seen The Preacher's Kid, leave me a comment and let me know how you felt about it. That movie made me mad. I liked it, but I liked it because of the emotions that it brought out. And I was just angry. Ooh, LaToya Luckett, you made me mad in that movie. But anyway, back to Blessed and Cursed. You guys, please go and check out this movie. The soundtrack is awesome. You have Jessica Reedy, Diedrich Haddon does the title song, I'm Blessed, which is really rocking, as well as a track from Michelle Williams. So you guys, check that out. The CD and the movie are out already. You can pick them both up. I hear that the movie, though, is at, like, select stores. I don't know why, but Walmart has it. So there you go. And it's only $15. So go pick it up at Walmart. I think you can order it on Amazon. I don't know if it's going to come to Redbox. I don't know. But you can try Blockbuster. I'm pretty sure Blockbuster has it. Just go to the straight-to-DVD black movie section. Yeah, it'll be over there. Okay, so Blessed and Cursed with Diedrich Haddon. You guys, check it out. I'm going to leave a link to the website. You guys, please watch the trailer. It looks like it was shot really good. The acting is, I think there's going to be a lot of emotion. I love the way the trailer ends because the way the trailer ends makes me really want to go see this and figure out what was going on. From what I hear, what the story line is that it's a modern twist on David and Saul. Or the story of David and Saul in the Bible. But looking at the trailer, I don't know. I have to watch the movie because I don't know how true that is. Now, I don't know if you guys saw on NBC years ago, I think it was maybe 2 or 3 years ago, NBC put out a modern twist of the whole David and Saul biblical story called Kings, and that was really good. And you know, I was hoping that Kings would come back for another season, but I don't think it is. But anyway, Blessed and Cursed by Diedrich Haddon. You guys go and check that out. If you've already seen it, don't leave no spoilers. Just let me know how you feel about the movie. You know, should I go out there and get it? Because I'm really feeling like I want to go out and buy this, you know, DVD and put it in my collection. So you guys, let me know how you feel about that. Rate and comment and thumbs up this video. I already said that by saying rate. You can't rate anymore, but you know. Anyway, Tasha for Tasha TV. God loves you. I love you. And Jesus can